feel good.
Hey, good to see you.
Oh, give it up! Oh, give it up! Check you out!
That's right, time to work it! Here we go!
Oh, this will feel good.
Go, Thirstry! Go, Thirstry!
Shoot.
Go, Thirstry! Go, Thirstry! Go! Go!
Just lay back and enjoy.
Looks good to me!
Showing you some of that love.
Damn, I feel good.
Wow!
How about you dodge this? Hey! Go! Yeah! I got you. Nice job. Oh! I got you back. Nice job. What else you got? Fuck you. My fellow,
this campaign, for too long,
another has been a
something date.
We say America is a
country. On the campaign,
a lot of people in the
today marks a new day for our country. Today we set our course in a brave direction that will not only revitalize flagging tech industry, but make a bold statement.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem. I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest proof.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get mad?
Fuck no.
Then I'll be in trouble.
King, can you have this naysay assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You won't find us a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck? We need one.
Bollocks. Maybe Keith has a good word for me. Really not looking forward to question time.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major villain, not both. What do you want me to push for? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Cancer can kiss my ass. Good choice. Kinsey's got the press under control.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Words are cheap. Knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Olwig and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade.
Yep. You down?
Boom!
Hell yeah, I'm in.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Olwig.
Words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to...
Hey, back off! myself. I told them to put a gun every 5 steps and a grenade launcher every 10. Next time you should run.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You all right? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Stay safe.
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith?
God damn it!
You're so fucking dead!
Tell my wife! I had enough, what?
Piss off, you ugly sods!
I did this for you.
Tell my wife! I had enough, what?
You Burks picked a fight with the wrong POTUS! I'm gonna find that ugly mother. You asshole! I'll pick my cabinet. I'll rip your fucking head off. Shit!
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Archer, man! God damn it! How many of you are there?
Bertuoni. Bertuoni. Activate South Portico defenses.
Well, let's do this, you beautiful, deadly thing here.
Come on, choke on this! Last one of you. Nick my mates. You pinch my cabinet. You think you can come here and bollocks my country? Didn't see that coming, eh? This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam. And this one's just for shits and giggles.
alone, you son of a bitch! Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna mount you over the fireplace, you idiot fuck!
Now, not so fast. Say goodbye.
Wait, what? Shit!
Did you really think you could stop me?
Fucking hell!
Human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking arse! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.